my YouTube channel. My name is Naya Kriya and I am a singer, songwriter, performer. Don't ask me why I'm dressed like this. I'm just feeling the 90s lately. It's just the way it is, okay? So before we get into this video, please hit that subscribe button and like this video. I mean, I don't know why I did this in the subscribe section, which was not meant to be, but anyway, you got my point. Well, so I've been wanting to record this video for a long time because you guys always comment and tell me that my voice it resembles a little bit Christina Aguilera, or that it will go well with her voice. I mean, it would be the dream of my life to just like duet with her, but far from that. Yeah, I mean, the reason why you're probably saying that is because I have started singing, learning how to sing, and singing on her songs when I was little. And then I consumed the Stripped album. I am beautiful, no matter what they say. I love her so much, and I want to react to all her best live vocals now with you guys, and I'm so curious to see this video because she's one of my favorite singers, if not my favorite. Now let's get into the video. Woo. Videos by Pop Crush. Let me check again. Yeah, it's like around, it's a bit pitchy, that note. It's around F6. It's between E6, F6, but it's normal, like, that's super hard, guys. It's like super high. Wow. Crazy pushed belting, like, guys, don't try this at home. That's what I'm gonna say, because that is, it hurts, like, it hurts. Like, I mean, if you can't do that every day, you know what I mean, like, you will really mess up your voice. You just have to be careful with that, like, but yeah, that's crazy. That's really good. I love it. I mean, I love it. I do belting all the time, but I kind of have to manage myself with that because it's you can't do it all the time. Like, mostly if you sing like every day, or you sing a lot, you can't. It's because your larynx is basically, like, technically, your larynx is like this. It's not like this, and you're like pushing your chest voice up, which is dangerous. So yeah, be careful with that if you do belting. Oh, I love this one. That's perfect. her riffs are just like, oh, I have spent days and nights and years basically trying to learn from her riffs and make my own riffs. Crazy. Oh, this one. Sorry, that album was amazing. Back to Basics, I loved it. That's why I want to title this video. It's like impossible for me to try not to sing all the songs. Like I know all of them by memory. The voice, like how different it was here, because she was younger. So how it changed is amazing. Don't you bring me down today. So nice, and like the whole orchestra, the whole backup singers, the whole thing was just amazing. Guys, by the way, when I went to her concert in Italy, I can't remember what year it was. I think it was after 2000, early 2000s. I cried, so I'm a diehard fan.
it. Oh, maybe she already did it.
Sorry, maybe I missed it.
There's like,
more, more, more! There's that part. I couldn't see it. Anyway.
I need to go see that performance because that was just, I got so emotional for those, like I really felt it.
You know, the thing about her is that she just like gives me those emotions that probably no singer, except a few that probably I'm listening to now, that are giving me the same emotions that like she's giving me. Probably Mariah gave me as well, but it's just like nothing, I don't know, she has this thing to me that it's just like, wow.
Full 10 minutes
on edge. Okay, I don't know the song because some albums, okay, the from Lotus, no, yeah, I think from Lotus I got lost a little bit, but this last album, Liberation, I loved it so much, but from there I got lost a little bit. Oh yeah, of course I know this song.
Wow. For a moment, I just forgot I was filming. It just like gets me lots so much. I mean, this was the end of the video, guys. I just can't explain like how much I love this singer. It's just like, I can't explain it. She's one of the reasons why I am a singer today, you know? So like my dream would be just to meet her one day, like just to meet her, you know? Like, I don't want anything. It's just like, wow. There is a few singers, as I said, that give me this emotion. And the reason why, I mean, I have this, I mean, every one of us has those songs that, you know, like put you, like got you through in life, and the singers that got you through, and you know, and for me, it's like all that I'm doing today, I kind of owe it to them, because it's like if they didn't exist, I probably wouldn't sing like I sing today, because every one of us like has an influence, you know. And one of my biggest influences was her, was Christina Aguilera. I mean, I can't describe how much I love her and how much of a dream it would be, like, honestly, to meet her one day. And yeah, I mean, she's inspired me for this whole time. She's influenced me for this whole time. Her, Alicia Keys, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, Aretha Franklin, they are my pop favorite singers. Yeah, it's just crazy. I mean, you see me, I knew all the songs and I just sang for the whole time, and it's like, try not to sing challenge. Yeah. Yeah, I think I have to make a video like that, actually. But yeah, guys, I mean, this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for being here until now. Please like this video, hit that button, subscribe to support me. I'm trying to get to 10,000 subscribers before the end of 2018, so I can get to the YouTube space here in Dubai and just make better content for you guys. Thank you so much. I love you. And please leave me a comment down below. Let me know, what do you think about this amazing singer? I mean, I love her. You already know. But let me know. Thank you so much. Love you.